Hey. Ja, boe. Bisschen bless. Bisschen bless, ja. 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 Bisschen bless. Bisschen bless. Running through the checks. Bisschen bless. I do it the best. Bisschen bless. Always with the sense. Bisschen bless. Diamonds on my neck. Bisschen bless. Rollie just a flex. Bisschen bless. Red bottoms when I step. Bisschen bless. Bisschen bless. Bisschen bless. Bisschen bless. Yeah. I know I'm up next. Yeah. Smoke relieves the stress. Yeah. I'm not like the rest. Mozzy or a vet. Yeah. Bitches know. Boys, ladies. It's me, M3 Vape. I'm back with another vape tutorial, man. Let's do this. If you haven't seen my previous videos, how to do O's, how to do double O's, and now we on triple O's. All right, these double O's and triple O's are a little bit hard. Well, actually, double O's are easier. Triple O's are kind of hard because of a space that you have to get, and it takes a lot of practice. So if you haven't seen my how to do an O tutorial, you're gonna need to want to watch that, because you're gonna need to know how to do the cough method to do this. Also watch the double O video, because it helps to be able to know how to do double O's. Now this is basically double O's just with two fingers, which gives you triple O's. The reason I'm doing these videos in pieces, because I don't want a 14 minute long tutorial. I figure it's easier to watch 1 3-minute tutorial than 1 14-minute tutorial. Alright, so we're gonna do like always, take an inhale, exhale a little bit, just a little bit to make sure that the smoke in your mouth is denser, a little bit cooler, and easier to control. Alright, looks like this. Alrighty, so all you do is you take your inhale, exhale a little bit, and then instead of just doing this, you do this. The spacing you're gonna have to work on, some people have bigger mouths than others, wider, it's up to you, it's however your personal preference is, so you're gonna have to practice until you find the correct spacing and correct placement for your fingers. I don't know why, but the ones that come out of the front don't really last as long as the ones that come out on the side, I guess because I'm not giving enough space. But basically, that's how you do the trick, guys. As always, like, comment, and subscribe. If you have any questions, you can feel free to DM me on Instagram. My link is in the description. I also have one of my really good friends that also does tutorials, Killer Cloud. His link is in the description as well. And as always, shout out to Killer Cloud, Vaporize, and Trinity Glass. Making all this possible. Peace.